This piece is entitled Bald or Dreaming, and it's by Cindy Carroll, who teaches at the College of Dentistry at Creighton University. And Cindy is actually an alum of UNMC. Her work is mainly sculpture, and in the Sorrell Building, we have a variety of different types of art represented, including oil paintings, watercolors, etchings, three-dimensional art, sculpture, including work by June Kaneko, world-famous ceramic artist, as well as other types of art in the building.